Welcome to day one of the Design Thinking Challenge. Today, we're just really gonna talk about what is design thinking and do a little activity to show you what we think about it.
If you would like, you can download this awesome piece of paper with some users, needs, and constraints in order to get this game started.
So when we think about design thinking, really we're just kind of trying to come up with innovative solutions to solve things. We're trying to come up with different ideas and different ways to tackle an issue. That's what we're going to do.